Hi guys, I'm going to install the new head gasket. I got the new head gasket here. Okay, put the dowel pins. Put the dowel here and check it. Make sure I put the right way. I use the head bolt as well too. So make sure that put a little bit oil in the slight oil, bit oil for the oil threads. I use the torque wrench for the 79 newton meters for the all the head bolts, like tighten, cross tight 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10, like that. Good, tight. So I put the already all the head bolt top the white mark. So we have to put the angle torque now, maybe 90 degrees. I mark the all the head bolts. So I'm going to tighten the head bolt, the angle torque, the angle is 90. Can see the here white paint mark. Okay. cleaning. Just 4 more, 20, 9 Newton meters. This one is 9 Newton meters. Okay, we're going to put the timing. Before I show you the timing mark, you can see in here the one dot here, that's the timing mark, is lined up to the in here that's the timing mark, and that line up to that dot, this dot, and this one you can see here some notch mark like that. You can see the backwards like a the slight arrow in here, and this cam also. You can see the slight arrow mark in here. Don't worry about that one. This is the main timing mark. So that's the actual timing mark. We have to install the chain like this. You can see here the number one piston is the compression, the number four one is the overlap position. This is a compression. So I put marks, you can see it clearly. One here, there's a dot mark in here, that one straight to the line up in here, that dot to here. and you can see the two timing mark, one up going to here, and one up there. So you can see the bottom timing mark in here. I have lined this yellow orange mark into here. So already installed the timing chain. You can see the double check the marks. So straight line. This one will be okay. And got the bottom. The crank. Should be okay. Okay. The next step, we have to install the timing cover.
So finally we back together all the things. We're going to start today. As we know, it's a new head. We change the water and engine oil. So let's go start. So now it's starting the engine nicely. No any noise. All good. So please subscribe my channel and leave some comments. Thanks for watching.